So I was like, but dad, you can't put it there. It's on the fucking counter. You gotta get it into the
At
bookshelf.
first, I thought you were talking about your dick, I'm not gonna lie.
I am.
Oh, no, wait. We're stopping right there.
Stop moving.
Cease and desist order.
Oh. Alright, here you go, Kevin.
Fuck, I gotta play.
Yeah, I asked you if you wanted to play.
Oh, yeah.
Blue ball computer.
Fuck the computer.
Just kidding. Just get blue ball for it. Oh, shit.
Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. What the fuck was that? You pointed the middle finger at me.
It was supposed to be scissors, scissors.
Okay, so we tied.
Yeah.
Rock, paper, bam. Y'all read. Operation date 2.9.2021, which is this year.
This year. And a few months ago.
Yeah, dude. No, yeah. This game takes place this year.
Woo!
Woo! All right. 11:35. Arrived at site. No sign of EW or RW. 12:10. Infiltrated village. Engaged with number of bioweapons. Found evidence of EWRW location unknown. 13:10. Established base in church. Plan of operations. LBTDK9. Search laboratory. NHEUE. Analyze mold samples. Alpha. Infiltrate factory.
There's a factory?
No.
Oh.
Should I shut the door?
No.
Sure.
Yeah. I'm looking right out into the darkness.
All right.
So, wait. Hold on. Turn back around. Nope. I'm not. I wanted you to look at the wall because you got all the pictures of the people. There's Heisenberg, and then there's Lady to your left, Lady Domescu, and then the creepy crawly thingy, and then the doll bitch is on the other side, too.
You are correct, sir.
I don't like you.
What if you turn around and you saw that staring like out the window?
I'd be like,
Matthew, shut the fuck up!
Shut up! Oh, go behind. Oh, yeah, up there. Yes, yeah. We have the key to that.
Duh.
We have a key to a lot of things. We have keys to lots of things. No, that's not the right one. That's the iron key. Yeah.
It still wiggles.
Wow, nice guy.
Get it.
Ha! Got him. I'll fuck you up, bro.
Don't forget that poultry. Ingredients, give these to the Duke. Okay.
Okay.
Alright. Yeah.
So we could have done that this whole time.
Yeah. I didn't know though.
Wow!
Wowee!
The more you know.
Hey!
Oops.
Hit it. There you go. Is there more?
I'm looking.
Look harder.
Just to be sure.
Like, what's that?
No one.
Well, can you go in there? Oh.
You can... 1 hour later.
Wait, can turn back around real quick. That thing in the middle. Are you able to, like, pick that up or something? Yeah.
Nothing, though.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Ah. Crap. Oh. I don't like that.
Saving. Oh, hey.
There's something new happening over there.
Woohoo! Come get some, bitch.
Come here. Come to daddy. There's a goat in here. I think it was the pig.
Howdy, partner.
Howdy, partner.
Think he's in there again?
No, go back to... Can you go inside the house?
Yeah.
Hey. Oh, there he is. Ooh! Just in case, you know? Oh, you got more after you. Woohoo! Come here. Ooh, nice shot.
Thanks.
We're getting better at the shooting. Look at all that.
That's why I wanted to come back out here. I was like, might as well grab that.
What is that? Explosive
rounds.
Got a grenade launcher coming up, my guy. Okay. I saw another thing. If you turn around on the other side of that, right there. Yeah, what's that? Magnum ammo.
Are we getting a Magnum? What?
We're gonna get a Magnum, boy.
Look in the toilet.
Look at the toilet. It's a pretty toilet. Why is it a pretty toilet?
That's burned down.
I go back in.
Go kill the pig.
Yeah, let's see what happens.
Wait, can he hurt me?
Nah.
I
shotgun it. Make it. Oh yeah, just knife it.
Give me that. Oh
fire! Strong pig. Strong pig! It hurt you! Hurt pig!
Give me that bacon!
Hey, baby!
Quality meat! Need some kind of other item that you don't have.
You just stick the quality meat inside of it? That's not it. You really ruined the day.
Opening those wooden gates.
Oh my god. Why? Motherfucker.
Wait.
No fucking way. There it is.
Right there! Smash right!
think I got some.
Where's the damn cat?
But he...
What? Katara, what, are you retarded?
We found it.
Well, that was good.
We didn't make much jokes, so we were quiet, though.
Yeah.
It's fine. We'll just edit it.
Fuck.
That's hot. Flip it around.
That's some, like, corn album material right there. Look out the... I don't want to. Hey! Ooh.
Can you hit that?
Oh, four.
Oh!
Holy fuck!
How the fuck you get there?
Jump scare time.
Ah, fuck me. I was scared because fucking the look out the window thing, and you start looking and nothing's happening. I was like, oh, thank God, there's codes. Look! And then right when I saw the codes, he fucking jumped out. Like, I got scared and was looking away. Nothing happened. And then I started getting invested because I saw shit.
We both.
Okay, wait, you have to look back out the window, yeah. You.
070408.
Oh, no. oh, wait, no, 04. Oh, 08.
Ta-da! I get to dual wield? I'm just kidding.
No, you just got a better pistol. Yeah. There's the crank!
Oh, we could do so many things with this thing.
Oh my God, I know.
Better not jump scare me, bitch.
Let me see your controller real quick. Oh.
Why?
It's a big guy.
There are two of them. That's one.
Snipe him. Snipe one. Hey. Oh, there's more. Oh! Oh!
Bitch.
Ooh, hot.
What up, bitch?
Even hotter.
Didn't even get hit once.
No, it was hot. That was really good.
That's hot.
Hey.
Hey.
That first well. Right there, yeah.
Crank it, crank it. Oh,
crank
yeah.
it up.
Crank up those tunes.
I am a registered sex offender. I stuck my dick into a blender. Your mom is a transgender. I am a professional nude sender.
What the fuck do you mean?
Okay, is the crank for the fucking truck then? I mean, I don't know what else it would be for.
Why would a crank like that be used for this?
Oh, you turn it. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you have to crawl under that.
Like, nothing bad's gonna happen.
No.
Why are we so good at calling this?
The fucking growl and then the pause.
Alright, sir, you're right in my way.
Oh, you should have sniped him.
Fuck that.
Oh, you have your crap pistol out, by the way.
I don't give a fuck.
Okay. Well, I say crap, but it's fully upgraded.
For now. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. So much ammo gone.
Oh, I know. I'm sorry. I just realized. Oh.
Yikes.
Yikes indeed, brother. Hey, I'm gonna go up here, though.
Oh, we can craft shit. We've been picking up a lot of chem fluid and all that stuff. Yeah, make handgun. We need handgun more than anything.
Hey. Awesome.
Okay.
Back on track, baby.
Check this place again. Holy fuck! Oh. That scared the shit out of me.
Fucking pig.
Fuck you, you stupid asshole. Oh, fuck. Hey.
Hey. Shoot that fucking pig.
I wish I could, but yeah, I don't want to waste ammo.
Oh, just knife it. Start stabbing it right in the butt.
It'll fucking beat me down. Like, fuck.
We need more lockpicks.
We really do. Fuck you, you stupid
I don't
bitch.
Care at the end of it.
I kind of felt really pissed off at that fucking pig. I was like, you scared the shit out of me.
Nostalgia myalgia. Snipe that guy. Little bitch sitting there waiting for you. Yeah. Dickhead. That's what I thought.
Uh-oh. Time to... I am legend their asses. Oh, fuck. This is a bad idea.
Oh, you need to use your goop.
I ain't no Billy Mays. Get off me.
Use your goop. Yeah, you know those teeth fuck. Holes? Gone.
Gone are the days.
Awesome.
And I wonder why I waste so much ammo, you know?
Yeah, you were at 64 when you started that.
Now I'm at 39. Yeah, I should,
Can you craft more ammo? I don't know if that's better, though. Because of all the upgrades, I don't know if that pistol is actually better.
Yeah.
Pipe bomb. Outside.
That's weird. Why is it showing me now?
It's because you're close enough. I don't know. It gets weird when it comes to that kind of stuff. Oh, it's on. Wait, yeah, back up. Yeah, okay.
What the hell are you?
What the fuck are you? Get the fuck away from me, dude.
Pipe bomb. You have pipe bombs. Yeah, equip that bitch. You gonna make it a shortcut, or you gonna equip it?
I'm making a shortcut. Fuck you, dude!
Do it again! Do it again!
Fuck you, dude! You're not. How the fuck are you still alive?
Now it's dead. Nope, fight. It's not.
How the fuck are you still alive, dude?
Oh! 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 Don't let him hit you again unless you did. Oh, thank God.
Oh my God. Dude. What the actual fuck?
All of our ammo. Our pipe bombs.
No, don't do it! That's what I should have done.
Oh, shit.
I saw, like, something moving towards me, and I was like, oh, this is a zombie. And then I saw him with huge hands, and I was like,
oh, shit, not good.
That ain't no zombie I have seen.
Yeah, make two of those. Oh, you can only make one, never mind. Oh.
I don't like it when this game does that shit to me. I should have not shot that up.
Hey, we have that key.
I'm very hesitant to go forward with how little ammo I have.
It's fine. We'll get it. Iron.
Wrong one. Oops. It don't fit this vagina.
Up one more. There you go. Break it. Oof. Oh, there it is. There's that. And then there's the ladder. What's up in the back? Eh.
Hey, is it?
It's time to stop!
What was that? Oh, scrap. Metal scrap.
Hey!
Oh, is that the chimney house right in front of you? I think that's a red chimney. Yeah, it's a red chimney house. We know what to do now.
Before I do that, should I go do all the wells?
Yes. Don't go inside the house yet. Left us some goods in his potty.
Hell yeah. I like goods in the potty.
I love goods in the potty. Oh, I guess you have to get into the house from the ceiling. I don't like that noise. Hi, Frank. Yeah, stop moving.
Wasted it.
Sorry. It's fine. What is that?
I hate it. There, it's just, it's
that's another key you attach to a key you already own.
Yeah.
Hey. There it is. So I wasn't crazy, no.
Rock, paper, scissors. It's a 7-page one.
Oh, my
this
God.
This is for the winner.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Hey, you read it.
Fuck! February 1st, sacrifice 2 goats to Mother Miranda. February 3rd, offered wool to Mother Miranda. She instructed I find her a list of drugs and tools for the next few days. What for, I wonder? February 8th, no message from Mother Miranda, yet the livestock won't stop their ruckus.
Older records.
February 9th. I was instructed to take the items to the cave church at sunrise, but what I saw was
frightful.
Damn it. Better see Duke. Oh, that's my guy. God damn it, Ethan. The great four lords were there, and Mother Miranda was holding a child. She whispered something and touched the child. Oof. I can't explain it well, but the child turned into a dragon. A white crystal. Then she dot. I couldn't help but speak up. I asked her why she did such a thing. Mother Miranda just smiled at me. This is the chosen child. She will return to her original form. No matter what. I'm fucking switching accents over here. I'm just gonna go normal. She will return to her original form no matter what befalls her. Then she gave each lord a part of the crystal in a flask, and they left.
Damn it. Better see the two again.
Come. No, come.
I forgot to bow to Mother Miranda before I fled. I'm still shaking. What did she do? What is that child?
Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Damn it.
Damn it. Better. I'll stop.
Ta-da! Ta-da!
Nothing!
I guess it's time for a fight. You're ready to fight. I'm sure you gotta do it.
You know, I didn't even try going through the front door.
No, but we got lucky. That door was locked for some reason, and we never actually looked in here. Oh, wait. Go out that window.
But...
I hate this. I'm gonna go back through the window. How long could we have done that?
What do you mean?
Oh no, because that door was locked on the... Okay, never mind. The door was locked on the other side, so you had to break it anyway. Yeah. Oh! Yummy, yummy. Nummy, nummy.
Nummy, nummy. In my tummy. You take control, Camrin.
Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
All the little faskies.
The rest of them.
Where they at?
Four in total. You have the one. The other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old state.
Of course we're going after the doll next.
The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills.
That's the fetus with wings.
He is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Like, locked in the closet. That was horrible. What? Yeah.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service.
Liar!
Please do come again soon.
Water wheel weapon? Mestro's collection? So there are some treasures. Maybe we can go back and grab them. Let's do that before we continue. Let's see what we get out of it.
Alright.
I might not be able to, huh? Hey, this led nowhere. Yeah. Whoop. Yeah, take that. Take my hot Cheetos.
I will.
Oh, yeah. What? Oh. Yeah! I know the secret.
So we could do one of two things.
What's that?
Eat ass or smoke ass.
Smoking ass sounds like a deal.
Aw.
To whom may concern, due to Luther's long absence, I am keeping hold of this house key. Please find me if you need it, to regard Samson Joseph Gardner. Where's the house key? I like this work.
You broke the consistency.
I'm sorry. It was just a quick one, so I thought I'd go for it, but I ruined it.
Ha ha!
Not what I meant to do.
Commit to the joke.
I do hear a goat, though. I don't like that.
I love it.
Hold on. You hear that goat?
On the roof.
There he is. How you doing? Spawn safe. I know we got some things, right? Oh, okay. Those are just treasures. Okay. So this, I guess, means I'm looking for a guitar key. Did this give me a location?
Get him!
It's the gardener.
There's nothing happening. Get him, attack.
Get him.
Get him, Camrin.
I guess we'll deal with this later. Let's go ahead and continue. Yeet. Yes, we do give you all the ingredients, you were just saying.
40 or 50 grand.
Hey. Alright. Oh, wait, what's this?
I'm skilled at all sorts.
Dang it! Okay. And then.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Oops. I wanted to make the shortcut too. Let's get it, Kev.
Spaghetti in my mom's spaghetti.
Mom's spaghetti, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
The mom's spaghetti.
But on the surface, he's mom's spaghetti. Go, Camrin, go, 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 go. It's the forest of the dolls.
I don't like that.
I love how every time we get stuck somewhere, it's always the simplest fucking answer.
I know. Like, it was literally knife a door. Oh.
What's the matter, Camrin? You don't like dolls?
No.
Why not?
They're kind of creepy.
Eh.
Can't tell me they're not creepy.
Now, if I saw one move like the one in this game.
What?
What? Why?
It's Mia.
I know it's Mia, but why did my thing do that? That was Ethan. Weird. Come with me.
There's something I have to tell you.
You gotta tell me something, Mia?
That disappears? Yeah, this is real.
Oh. I think we're okay.
I'm not crazy. I'm not crazy. I'm not crazy.
I'm not crazy. I'm just a little crazy. I'm so crazy.
Start strangling her.
You have to fix her.
I have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
What do I have to fix, Mia? I already fixed the sink.
I don't want to be alone.
You weren't alone. But then Chris pumped 20 bullets in your chest.
Yeah, what is the deal with Chris in this game?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure there's like a really big reason, but we just haven't seen it yet. What is this?
Gonna pop out.
Yeah, it is.
Pop out of you.
A bête à vous.
It's not what it said, but okay.
I know.
Am I losing it?
Yeah, you are. Hello.
Fucking losing it, man.
found the significance. I know what it's for.
I love how you instantly knew.
What's going on?
I guess that makes sense. I don't get to keep it, though. No, of course not. Why would I? You know?
So, oh. The password was your family photo?
Yeah.
Password, please.
До свидания. That means goodbye.
The password's password.
We're going up. Wow. Doll's gonna come. Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper,
I got dead paper.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay.
Come with me, Ethan.
I don't like in your face shit like this. It's scary.
I'd probably be the best person to have with you in a situation like this. You'd be like, Kevin, I don't want to go. And I'd be like, come on, Cameron. We're going to go kick this bitch's ass. I'm going to kick her like a goddamn football.
Like a football.
She just starts running at you and you just fucking kick her 40 yards. You just hear, ah!
She fucking kick her in the teeth.
Okay, just gotta split her jaw down, you know, just rip her jaw open.
Yeah.
She'll never be able to hurt you again.
Right. Just gotta be confident and rip that jaw.
Rip that jaw.
Rip it real good. Okay.
I can't believe we spent 40 minutes looking for a door tonight.
I'm happy we're figuring it out, though, and not relying on walkthroughs.
Yeah.
Even though sometimes I wish we do, but... Gotta go.
If there's one thing we're great at, it's finding goats.
Yeah. I'm a fucking goat, Ethan.
I'm a fucking onion.
I fucking love that, dude. I love when it shows that. Have you seen the meme where the guy turns it up and he's on the onion?
I'm a goddamn onion, Mason. You should know that.
You can't peel me!
Mason. What the hell does that mean? Onions have layers.
That's what it meant. Onions have layers.
Onion.
Onion?
You got your French onions?
Zach Bagans would be shitting its pants right now.
Honestly. I'm wasting it.
Speaking of which, have you noticed a decline in the Ghost Adventure series in, like, recent seasons?
Yeah.
And I, like, hate to... Because I'm not one of those people to be like, yeah, new seasons suck. But Zach's just been, like, I don't know, camera hogging a lot more. Like, whenever anybody else but him talks, he seems really annoyed.
Yeah, and he seems getting really over-exaggerated on some things, too.
Well, like, they've always been exaggerated. Like, I'm not there for, like, real evidence, right? Because, like, for what we know, it could all be fake.
Yeah.
But I'm more there for, like, the bro-dude reactions more than anything, you know?
Yeah, I get you.
But, like, whatever Nick talks in the new season, Zach kind of seems irritated. And, like... I don't know, it seems like he's just trying to scare his fucking camera crew more than he should be.
I get what you're saying.
Like, he'll act possessed and he'll lunge towards the cameraman and, like, he won't actually do anything to them.
Yeah.
But he'll just, like, start screaming at them or, like, get in their face. And it's like, bro, I've gotten into encounters like that on a daily basis. If you did that to me on set... there would be a brawl. And the moment I'd punch you, you'd be like, no, wait!
Hey, this was in an image that we saw upstairs.
It's a pot plant.
You're right, no.
Just became legal, collector. You'd be dumb not to grow your own. It's 2021 in this game.
Oh, we got another fucking... milk drinker staining our fucking coffee cup.
Holy shit, wait, hold on. If Chris Redfield is alive in 2021, not everything went to shit in 2020.
No, you're right.
Yeah. We have one saving grace, and that's Chris Redfield surviving 2020.
Yeah. Yeah, he didn't catch the COVID.
Put a banner up with some confetti going down.
Chris Redfield. Chris Redfield.
That's the sound of confetti to you?
That's the sound of the confetti popping. You know, if you actually edit that in,
pop.
That's going to be the noise that you use for the confetti. No.
Confetti doesn't pop, Cameron.
I know.
Yeah, it does. To me.
To me.
It's an update.
I hate this, dude. It's so fucking quiet in here, and it's scary.
This is like straight from PT.
Yeah. Don't say that.
That's straight from PT.
I don't like this.
I could take over.
Hold on. I'm not liking it, but I'm dealing with it.
That doesn't help.
All right, bitch.
That's her. That's obviously her.
I know. Why did I shoot her? I've been waiting
for so. Shut the fuck up!
Shut up! Rose, please, won't you stay with me? I'd make much better daughter than Rose. That's kind of creepy.
That's really fucked up.
Yeah.
I'd make a better daughter than your dead child.
Wait, where's my gun?
Where's my gun?
Oh, fuck me.
Now you're helpless.
Wait. Save. Ha ha. Ha ha. See you guys next time.
Good night, Chicago.
Where's the mouth?